Yeah. Thank you very much, Mr. President. Council, I'm very happy that I can confirm that the preparation for our 2016 meeting in Frankfurt is absolutely on track. We have already started with the preparation for that meeting more than one year ago. And in general, everything is set up now to the details. We are expecting about 2,500 participants to come to Frankfurt, and I can again express our sincere invitation to the community to come to Frankfurt next year. The meeting will take place right in the heart of the city, right in the heart of Frankfurt, in one of the most state-of-the-art conference centers. And the theme of our 2016 meeting will be connecting communities, reinventing standardization. And to underline this theme, we are currently working to develop a framework program. For example, our Reinvention Lab, which is a new format of presentations, of panels, of discussions, even stand-up speakers forum, if you want, to discuss the future of standardization in a new way together. So, in general, everything is on track. We are committed to offering you the best working environment we can do, exciting experiences in Germany, and of course, the best of German hospitality.
Electrotechnical innovation inseparably belongs to the history of this country. Our engagement is decisive for the development of globally relevant standards. We are building bridges from tradition to modernity, to innovation and to the future. Frankfurt. In October 2016, the home of DKE and VDE offers the perfect forum for a successful and result-driven IEC General Meeting. Fully committed to the highest standards, DKE's IEC Campus in Frankfurt is synonymous with international exchange, with discussions and networking, and with exciting, stimulating conversations between the experts of today and tomorrow and their leading industries. Expertise, know-how, and responsible thinking. That is what motivates every single participant. And together, we create the network that is pointing the way to the processes, tools, and services of electrotechnical standardization. Action, reaction, interaction. In Frankfurt, the focus will be on standardization efforts for tomorrow and on innovative and sustainable communication.
Our greatest challenge is change. We not only want to go along with it, we want to actively shape it. This is a driving force for DKE and myself, and this is the mission for the IEC General Meeting 2016 in Frankfurt.
Even thousands of luminaires do not make a laser beam. However, 2,000 experts representing all branches of the IEC community will bring Frankfurt to illumination.
I'm very pleased to warmly invite you. Let's meet, let's work together, and in the best sense of Edison's words, let's surprise ourselves what we can achieve today. I'm looking forward to welcoming you in October 2016 in Germany.
IEC General Meeting 2016. Connecting communities. Reinvent standardization.